Hey everybody, hope you are doing well. It's time we listen to another Black Country Communion song. This actually happens to be a live performance, and it's going to feature Glenn Hughes playing a song with the band that goes back to his days with Deep Purple. It's going to be a cover of the song Burn. So here is Black Country Communion doing a live version of the Deep Purple classic Burn.
Thank you.
What an amazing live performance cover of the song Burn by Black Country Communion. You know, you got to wonder, when you get a super group like this together, they kind of have to play each other's songs, you know, at least one or two during a show. Granted, you're going to primarily play all of the originals that you and your band have written, but you have to give a head nod to, you know, something from the individual acts that they were doing before they got together as a supergroup. And I think that's a pretty common thing. If it's done well and respectfully to the original version, then great. Every once in a while, you'll get a clunker, but not in this case. I think Black Country Communion did a wonderful job playing that Deep Purple classic that, of course, Glenn Hughes was a huge part of the original recording, let alone this one. So with that said, hope you enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate you and I wish you well. Take care.